There are two types of pills. There's what we call monophasic, where you're getting the same hormone every day, the same levels. Women can do well with that. And then we have some pills, what we call triphasic. Every week, there's a different amount of hormones in the pill. So it mimics more of a traditional type cycle. So some women do very well. They like the same hormone every day. And then some women like that sort of progression in the hormones until the cycle comes.